play, and we might need some advice for these contestants. Now, come on, we might need some advice for these contestants. Come on, all right, here. All right, here is Chris's mom.
Hey, Mom.
It's me, Chris, your boy.
Any advice for your son?
Okay, what wonderful advice. Everybody, thank you.
Don't lose, son. I'll disown you if you lose.
Okay, all right, everybody give it up for Chris and Bob. And here we have Chandler. Chandler here has only ever won three challenges. Chandler might need some help from you guys. Can you guys give Chandler some help? Hey, how long do you think you're going to last year's challenge? Chandler. You better not take your hand off, because if you do, we'll dunk your head in a jar of pickles! Yeah!
So she can look at us. That's just creepy.
You think that's creepy? What do you
That's one thing for yourselves. I wish we were back in the North Pole. At least the elves talk to us. We can fix this. I just don't know how.
So, how long do we have to sit here?
My arm feels like about to fall off. But we should have swung me aside when she decided to go for a walk.
Oh, poor you, being tossed aside. I have been dragged by the hair all day.
My head is splitting. You want to add them?
I do. Of course you would.
I wish we were back by the North Pole. It was quiet and no one bothered us.
Yeah, why are you being treated like this, guys?
What is this surface grease?
Seriously, what is this about?
So, it's about time to make that phone call?
I'll text him right now.
Alright. Frank. Flowers. Glass house. Well, it's about to get going. My feet hurt.
Hey, Santa. I just got a text from your boy, Mel. Turns out the two houses you were at not too long ago are having some major heat.
Oh, for the love of God!
Yeah.
Dude, please.
I heard you toys don't like your kids.
Oh, Santa, thank goodness.
No, Santa, we're not happy. Our kids are horrible, terrible.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Okay, so that's good. That's just what you see. Oh,
think that's good for today. Not gonna lie, you're in really bad shape, bud.
Alrighty, have a nice day.
Thank you. Understand it. time. And when you guys don't get your work done in time, there's no presents. If there's no presents, then there's no Christmas. And if there's no Christmas, then you're out of the job. Now listen up. Tis the night before Christmas, and off to this shop. Your hands must be straight. Now work to your job. A test was designed to make hands must be, but no matter the urge, no dancing, no singing. I'm tired of your games and competition. Now let's start this friendly competition.
The Santa Claus Station Test, which is a multi-stage capacity test, which progressively gets more difficult as it continues. The working speed starts slow, but it gets faster each minute. After you hear the signal, a single lap should be complete. Remember to work efficiently and work as long as possible. The test will begin on work start. On mark, get ready, start.
You better make this one up or you're all fired!
Thank you. Her name
problems. How's that for us?
You seem real jazzed up about this, huh?
Yes, Sarah.
Could you be the mistress boss?
Hey, stop the turning, lady.
You know, back in my glory days, we had a similar scandal between the Keebler elves and that leprechaun from Lucky Charms. I've seen it all before, you know, the arguing, the fighting, the drama. It's crazy. You know, they were so focused on each other that they didn't get to suspect the Rice Krispie triplets behind all of this and rise to the top. Frankly, I don't know who it is, and I don't particularly care. All I know is it's going to be someone they need to suspect.
Santa's not even my type.